I'm in windy Rotterdam, and I'm looking forward to being in Frankfurt.